I am here at beautiful Red Canyon, located in Fremont County, which has long been recognized as an area of high significance for rare and endemic plant species. Red Canyon is an extremely unique place in its biology, geology, and physical characteristics. Because of this unique habitat, there are species endemic to only Red Canyon. During the early and mid-1980s, four rare plant species were discovered in the canyon and adjacent limestone mountain area. One of these species is Barnaby's clover. The Red Canyon area is the only place in the world where Barnaby's clover is found. Barnaby's clover is a mat-forming clover that is restricted to ledges, crevices, and seams of reddish cream-colored nougat sandstone. Additional survey work in the area resulted in the discovery of three more rare species, including two candidate species for federal protection. In a world where fitting in is so often emphasized, Red Canyon's rare plants fit right into their unique environment. From the University of Wyoming Cooperative Extension Service, I'm Rachel Mueller, exploring the nature of Wyoming.